guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, this is Shri. I'm here today with another lipstick video. I love trying new lipsticks. So today I have these Ludicrous Matte Lip Crayons from Milani Cosmetics. This actually comes in 14 different shades, but I have bought these three shades, which I thought would look good on my brown skin. And this lip crayon retails for $8.99. This is the packaging of this lip crayon. It says Milani here, and then here it says Ludicrous Matte Lip Crayon. Then on the back you can see the shade name, then it comes with a black cap. When you open the cap, when you twist up the product, this is how much the product you get in here. So as always, first let's begin with the lip swatches, then I'm gonna talk about the formula and everything. Alright, those were the lip swatches, and coming to the formula, this is creamy enough to apply on your lips, and you would have to go with light handed with this one because this is super opaque and you don't need a lip liner actually with this lip crayon, and it leaves a satin matte finish on the lips. Although it has matte formula, it is very comfortable and lightweight on the lips. Just yesterday I tried one of these lip colors and it stayed for a long time without even touching, and also considering that I was drinking and eating throughout the day, I noticed a little bit of fading on the center of my lips. Apart from that, it stayed put the whole day and it was very comfortable. And also I do want to add one more thing, that these are transfer proof. So overall I'm very happy with the purchase, and definitely I would reach for these lip crayons more often because lip crayons like this don't need a lip liner at all. And definitely I would recommend to you guys as well. Even if you're a beginner, this one is perfect because you don't need a lip liner, it stays put the whole day, it has satin matte finish, as well as it is transfer proof. So overall I'm very happy with the purchase, and the formula is really great, and that's my take on this lip crayon. And before finishing this video, I just want to let you guys know, if you haven't checked my previous video, go check out that video and do enter my giveaway if you haven't already. And that completes this video, guys. If this video is helpful, don't forget to like this video and to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and hopefully I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.